spectacular piece of real estate, there's no question about it. This property, 5 bedrooms, 5 bathrooms, 4,275 square feet. Now, ladies and gentlemen, when you buy a lawyer, you always know that your future is secure based on the notion that that real estate is always going to see capital growth, folks. Again, it is a great area, great location, but to top it all off, this property is just the cherry on the top to what is an excellent investment for you in the future, and a great property to call home. Folks, this home here tonight, we have 5 registered bidders on the property. We certainly have had a lot of interest. We've actually brought this auction forward to tonight's auction. It was scheduled for the 8th of November, but based on the interest that we've had, we wanted to bring it forward. We have 5 registered bidders here this evening, and we're going to leave it open to them for an open bid. Opening off to start, we have 3 phone bidders, 2 that are in the room. What would you like to do? Here's your chance. Opening bidder, opening off to start. Here we go.
2 million.
2 million and away we go. Okay, we bought the letterbox, let's work on the property. At $2 million a bid. Meg? 2.1 and away we'll go. We'll keep it in $100,000 rises at $2.1 million a bid. At $2,100,000 a bid now, why wouldn't you come straight in at that level as we're buying? At $2.1 million,
we get 2.1 million.
No, I wouldn't take 50 at this point. Chad, it needs to be 2.2. We don't want to undersell their future, that's for sure. At $2.1 million a bid, I'll call it here with you. Can we go 2 million 2? 2.2, sir, 2.2 it is. At $2,200,000 a bid off the call, sir. 2.3, what do we say from there? At 2.2, it's with you. At $2,200,000 a bid, now they can throw that 50 on top of that line. 2 million 3 and away we are. At $2,300,000, 2 million 4 if you like, folks, and 2 million 4 to you if you like, 2 million 4 it's here. At 2 million 4 just back in front here, 5, sir, 2.5 it's there. At 2.5 million, straight to 6 if you like, your opportunity here now as well. At $2.5 million a bid now, straight to 6 if you like. Now, what are we doing around here to know? Jesse, your bidder getting involved? Here's their chance. We've got 4 other bidders that are on the phone, and what are we doing? In or out, folks, here we are. 2.4 here, what are we doing? 5 it is, at $2.5 million a bid. At $2.5 million a call now, straight to 2.6 if you like. Same opportunity for you as well, sir. At $2.5 million a bid now, it's here. Paddle number 31, 2.6. At $2.6 million a bid now, and 7 if you like. At 2.6 bid now, and 7 if you like. Here's your chance now. Rules of my auction day, you just can't have one bid, that's for sure. I'm sure you signed on the way in somewhere. At 2.6 bid there. At $2.6 million the offer. 7 it's there now. At 7, at $2.7 million a bid now, and 8 your opportunity if you like. To play at $2.7 million at 8 now if you like. Guys, I haven't heard much from you at this point, you can get involved. 8 it is. At $2.8 million a bid now, straight to 9. Shannon, $3 million might be a good answer at this point. At $2.8 million, it's here. First time I've bought through, can't delay at this price level. Second time at $2.8 million a bid now. Shake the head, won't do it. That $50,000 will come in handy now. Third, final chance at $2.8 million a bid. Ultimate call, are we done? Are we silent? Shannon, here's their chance. We can take it in 50s if you'd like. What do we want to do from here? We'll step it back. Doesn't matter, we'll go brick by brick if we have to. First time I'll pull through again. No, at $2.8 million you will bid. Second time, 2.8, guys, here's your chance. I could take 25 if that helps. Shannon, offer him that. Third, final chance at $2.8 million a bid. Off and call. Just going to pause quickly, see disruption from the sellers, of course. I'll be back with you very shortly, folks. I'll update you on what you're live as well.
That was impressive.
You got
this? Superfluous. Either way, we need to make sure that we took the time in order to give people ample time to make the decisions, as I've already stated. Folks, our last bid was at $2.8 million. We have an increase to 3.2, sir. I'll give you an increase and just raise your paddle for me under the terms that were set. At $3.2 million, ladies and gentlemen, we are on the market. We sell. No better bid, no better offer. At $3.2 million, I just need to confirm that we are all out. We are done. At $3.2 million, I called through 3 times and 3 times only. First, second, third, final chance. We are on the market. We sell. We are going. We are going. Welcome home, sir.
Dr. Sherman, that's what's going to happen with your home. Starting bid of $2.2 million, sold at $3.2 million.
In the meantime, we will move back over to the